Hello, coffee lovers. My name is Gio, and this is the day 27 of the 30-day box experience. Today, I will be brewing a coffee from Panama. This coffee is produced by Graciano Cruz, and it comes from the farm called Finca Los Lajones. This coffee is a special natural process catuai varietal, and it comes from the lot of M10 from Los Lajones. This coffee has a flavor of blueberries, grapes, apricot, and peach. My brewing method for this particular coffee is I'll be using a Tetsu Kasuya V60 and at the same time, a version 2 of the lid dripper that we helped design. So this is a lid drip Gio version 2. And the difference from the version 1 is that the version 1 has more ribs, a total of 8, and the version 2 has 6 ribs. And we also reduced the height of these ribs to reduce airflow. But at the same time, this produces faster flow rate compared to the first version. And we also were able to notice a heightened or an increased level of sweetness. At the same time, a more balanced acidity. So my recipe for this coffee is I'll be brewing it with a ratio of 1 gram to 15 ml using 14 grams of ground coffee. And this was pre-ground using a comandante of 18 clicks. And I'll be brewing 210 ml of water, and it will be spread out into 4 pours. 30 ml, 60 ml, 60 ml, and the last pour would be 60 ml. I'll also be using a water temperature of 94 degrees Celsius. So, let's start our brew. First, let's preheat the paper filter and at the same time, our dripper and lid dripper. After preheating our dripper and our brewing accessory, let's start brewing. So first, I'll be pouring 30 ml of water by pre-wetting all the coffee grounds. And then after 30 seconds, I'll be pouring again another 60 ml of water. And from here, I'll be focusing from the side and then at the center. So from the side and then center. And when the brewing bed is dried up, let's pour again another 60 ml. So our target brewing time for this coffee and this brewing method is 2 minutes, quite fast. But we also will taste a heightened acidity and at the same time, an increased level of sweetness. So last pour of 60 ml. So from here, you can already smell the aroma. It's a very sweet and winey aroma. And exactly at 2 minutes, we'll remove the dripper and then let's enjoy the coffee. Always remember, the best coffee is a coffee that suits you. It should be something that you personally prefer. Feel free to share with us your coffee brewing experience. Cheers and don't stop brewing.